lot about the cardiovascular system and how different drugs affect the heart in different ways. What has happened with how we're dissecting frogs and seeing what different substances act on happen when they're put onto the heart. I've always had a passion for science and it was a great opportunity and I hope it helps you in the future.